here on Brendan McDonald's farm, Carramore Lachlan, Canala, County Mayo. Not too much damage done, but graze out isn't great at the moment. Just see what the cows are grazing. There's probably 1,500 or 1,600 in it at least. So pre-grazing cover is a bit high. The cows are going to probably go on to a lower cover to try and put graze out. Ground conditions are still okay. This is today's grazing after a wet couple of days, so difficult enough.